Hello everybody, this is VidiGamer1, and welcome to the first episode of Let's Play Towerfall Ascension. We are going to get into the quest mode and start that. And I will be Vigilante Thief. I'm playing currently on an Xbox 360 controller, and this is the PC version of the game. So, if I'm talking about certain controls, they may be referenced to the Xbox 360 controller. And anyway, I have completed some of these levels in this first world, I guess you would call it. But what I'm going to do is just go into like the first level as if I hadn't played it before and complete it. I'm going to keep on going, hopefully. And this may not work out as well because I haven't actually completed the game. So we'll see how far this goes. But hopefully we can make a nice run of this. Anyway, let's head into Sacred Ground. So it's like a part blind let's play, essentially. Okay, there are some controls there. Kind of get the gist of that, maybe. Dodge, shoot arrows. It's an archery game, so, you know, shooting arrows is a big part of it. Anyhow, cancel by ducking on your arrows. And you can also bounce on the enemy's heads, or you can get killed by them. That also works. And your explosions when you respawn will also be able to kill enemies, too. At least some of them. Alright, you can retrieve arrows by simply, you know, basically running into them. Like shot arrows. Most of the times you can do that. These guys, those ghosts like to dodge your attacks, so that'll happen. That can happen too. And falling through bottomless pits isn't really bottomless because it just basically goes back to the top. That's how you can shoot an arrow, like up here, goes to the other side of the screen, and then comes down. I need to retrieve some arrows. I'm not doing as well in this first thing, but hopefully I'll be able to just get past it at least. Okay, okay, get an arrow. Get that. And then we have one more guy, looks like, left before we go to the next wave. And now we hit wave 4 of 5. For this particular level, on the beginning one, you get 5 waves you have to complete. Alright. Yeah, this is a nice independent game that came out in March of this year for, I'm not sure where. It first came out for, like, the Ouya, if I'm saying it right. And then it came out for, I'm not sure if at the same time, for the PlayStation 4, PC. I need to get some arrows. I've got myself in a predonkament. Predonkadunk. Damn it. That almost worked. Oh, come on. Just come close to me here. There we go. Oh shit. And that's it. For the first, I guess you call it a level. Or something like that. Whatever they consider it. That's the end of Sacred Ground. And now, since that's a quick one, we're going to go into the next one. But we might be doing it this on a, hopefully, if I can even complete one in a level, one level per episode basis. It depends. It depends on me, I guess, and what I feel, if I feel like keeping it going a certain way or not. But we're going to see about completing this one. New enemies. These guys will be able to dodge attacks too in a different way. They're very susceptible to being killed by on top of them, like if you just bounce on their head. You can shoot him from the underside, and you can get him too with arrows. Now you start getting into like the homing in kind of things like these. They fly up high, and then they like to get close to you there. Oof, shoot. Not that all, not that other enemies won't do that, but these guys are doing, like, in a more pronounced way. Okay. On to wave three. Have almost been a few combo there. Oof, see how they do that. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Wave 4. Of 6, see? We added another wave with this one. We have to complete. Okay. Woo! Shoot! Okay. Damn. Let's see. Ooh. Yeah, that didn't go as well. Wave 4 of 6. We're gonna go restart that one. Quickly. Aw, oh, really? Okay. Woo! Nice. Flying arrow. You see how it got fast, like it got more violent as it was on fire. The arrow. Sweet. Take that to the motherfucking bank. Okay. How to maybe retrieve some arrows. Arrows. Oh, ho! Nice. Oh! That was close. Get that one, get some more arrows. No, a shield. Or, invisibility kind of thing. Or semi-invisibility. Which won't protect you like a shield, I think, but just will up. Should make them harder to see ya. Make it harder for them to see, I should say. Damn it. Ah, the frick. There we go. That got out of the mother frickin' way. Alright. Getting close to the end here. Should be on wave 5 of 6 now. Be careful, young Vigilante. Ooh, nice. Nice, like, ice. Woo! Sweet! Okay, to the final level, or the final wave of this level. More arrows. Do 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 do. Woo! Let's have some fun. Oh shit! Ooh, that hurt. Ho ho. Am I lucky or something? Oof. Damn. Woo! Success. Man, that is gonna do it for episode 1 of Towerfall Ascension. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you'll join me next time as we go further. Let's view the map to see what's going on here. Okay. Next, we will head to Backfire, which I've already had 18 attempts and 88 deaths to get through it the first time. Let's see if we can maybe lessen that a little bit next time. See you guys later. This is VideoGamer1. I'll see you later.